गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 12th. इन द सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर इंटीग्रेशन बाय पार्ट्स विद सम मोर न्यू डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ सॉल्व एग्जांपल्स एंड देन सम फॉर योर होम असाइनमेंट. सो टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग फर्स्ट सम डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस वेयर नॉट ओनली यू हैव टू अप्लाई इंटीग्रेशन बाय पार्ट्स बट ऑल्सो इंटीग्रेशन बाय सब्स्टिट्यूशन मैथड. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई हैव टेकन इवेलुएट इंटीग्रेशन x cube into sine x square into dx. So here you can't apply directly integration by parts as x cube, sine x square and x square are composite functions. So it is a composition of three functions and we apply by parts only when we reduce it into two functions only. Therefore, first we will rearrange x cube as x square into x sine x square as it is into dx. Now you see x square as derivative 2x where x is available there. So we can apply first substitution, let x square equal to t. So 2x dx is dt or x dx is half dt. So your integration is reduced to half dt, half t sine t dt. And now since you have only two simple functions where you can apply integration by parts, taking x at t as first function and sine t as second function. So applying by parts half t into minus cos t minus sine of integration minus cos t dt, or it is half minus t cos t plus sine t plus c, and after simplifying in terms of x it is half within bracket minus x square cos x square plus sine x square plus c. Second question is evaluate x square into cos x into dx. It is a direct question again. Now x square is first function and cos x is second. So here you see sometimes you have to apply integration by parts twice. So x square into integration of cos x is sin x minus sine of integration sin x into derivative of first function x square as 2x into dx. Now next step, x square into sin x minus 2 x sin x, again you will apply by part and you will get x square sin x minus 2 within bracket integration of x into sin x into minus cos x minus minus of cos x, and after simplifying you will get final answer as x square sin x plus 2x cos x minus 2 sin x plus c. So here you have seen you are applying integration by part twice. So sometimes it can be even thrice or many more times. So question number 3, evaluate x sec x tan x dx. So although here we have three functions, but we can call sec x into tan x as one function only and taking it second because its integration is sec x. So applying by parts, taking x as first function and sec x tan x as second, we have x sec x minus integration sec x dx and x into sec x minus, we directly know integration of sec x as log sec x plus tan x plus c. Then question number 4, integrate x log x whole square into dx. So x is second and log x whole square is second. So x square by 2 into log x whole square minus 1 by 2. X square by 2 into derivative of log x whole square is 2 log x upon x. And after simplifying, you will get it x square by 2 into log x whole square minus x log x into dx. And now you have to integrate only x log x again by parts. X square by 2 into log x minus x square by 2 into 1 by x dx. And final answer is x square by 2 log x whole square minus x square by 2 into log x plus 1 by 4 x square plus c. So here also you have seen we have applied integration by parts twice. Now I have written some practice question for you. Question number 5, which you have to do yourself. So evaluate following integrations. First is integrate sine inverse root x into dx. Second is integrate sine inverse x minus cos inverse x into dx. Third is x into e to the power x square cos x square into dx. Fourth integration is sine log x into dx. Fifth is e to the power 2x cos 5x into dx. And sixth is x to the power 5 into sine x cube into dx. So these six indirect questions I have written for your practice. And do these six questions along with make a note of above questions which I have solved here for you and show it to me.